New at noon today, court fees are being divided for a Sarasota City Commissioner, a judge ordering public records advocacy group, Citizens for Sunshine, to pay Susan Chapman roughly $9,200, mostly in cost for preparation for the trial. Citizens for Sunshine sued Chapman for allegedly violating Florida sunshine laws, but lost and must now pay fees related to the case. The award of the attorney's fees will be determined at a later date.